day, everybody. Today I am in Lancaster County. I am hiking along the Pequea Trolley Trail, which runs right along the creek here. Beautiful spring day. It's supposed to get up to 80 some degrees, which is quite nice actually. Looking forward to it. Lots of greenery along this trail. It's middle of May. See if there's any wildflowers still growing. But looking forward to this hike. Work up a little sweat. And just enjoying being out today. Alrighty. So let's venture on and see what we can find. Sounds good. Moving on. Spiderweb. Spiderwebs. Alright, first one of the year. Always in the face. Ah, this is pretty cool. Here, check this out. This looks kind of nice. Let me spin you around here. There we go. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Just got on the trail and this looks quite picture worthy. I'm gonna step out into the creek a little bit. Moving on. Let's see what else we can find. Moving right along. Nice shot of the creek. Need to find a way down there. Enjoy the hike along here for a little bit. Enjoy some of the nature sounds. Nice rock formation over here on the left. Take a look at that. That's pretty cool. There you go. I love the ferns growing on top of it. That is so cool. Very nice. Continue. Moving on. Let's see what else we can find. Thank you. moving on. Yay me. There's a view out to Pequea Creek. Pretty nice shot. Too much depth of light to photograph. Actually too much wood debris. All those logs make it really hectic. Otherwise it would be absolutely beautiful. I might move up a little bit and see if there is something worthwhile up there. You know, I start to do this and then I realize I have all my camera gear with me, and then I realize it's not a good idea. Make my way back. I'll come back for that. That's where we just were. And now we're gonna head up these steps. Moving on. Again, without falling. Alrighty. All the wildflowers are pretty much done. Really is a nice trail. I like these more intimate trails, paths. Not a lot of people. It's quiet. You just enjoy all of the nature sounds, especially if I would shut up, probably. Let's check this out. Kind of an odd place for a cement path, for a cement path. That's hollow. That's hollow. Yeah, I'm gonna stand back here. I do not feel like falling off this thing. It's beautiful, absolutely beautiful. But I think I'm gonna get a drink of water and venture on back. Those mushrooms down there, they're just insane. I've never seen any mushrooms that big before. It's crazy. They look like they could be the size of a pizza. Moving on. Actually, I think it's time to head back to the car. Coming back up to this little railing here that somebody put together. It's pretty cool, actually. Very, very resourceful. All right, so we can do this again without falling. Woohoo! Look. Okay, I think that's going to do it for Pequea Trolley Trail along the Pequea Creek. Beautiful day, 85 degrees, lovely. Everything's nice and green, very relaxing. Just a really nice, peaceful walk along this creek, this trail. Looking forward to getting home and going through some of the pictures. But that'll be it. So thanks for watching, and I'll see everybody at the next video.